Princess Kako took in an exhibit of Japanese calligraphy works by female calligraphers on display at a department store in Tokyo on February 16. She asked officials about the thoughts that went into the works. Kako also inquired about the brushes and ink the calligraphers used.